So everyone reach up, put your hands together. Don't give up, climb forever. All you got, just remember. You make me feel like I'm a contender.
Good morning, MacAfee Road School students and staff. Today is October 20th and the weather is 75 degrees and cloudy outside. I'm Josh from the 5th grade class, and I am excited to deliver the morning announcements for you today. We are celebrating two birthdays today. Happy birthday, Mariah from the 5th grade, and Sherrod from the 2nd grade. Have an awesome day, guys. A story to hear and a story to tell. What's on your bookshelf? My book is Left Out by Tim Green. In the beginning, Landon, who is deaf, doesn't want to join the football team because he's scared that he will get bullied. In the middle, he gets friends and he actually gets better in the game. And at the end, he actually plays in a game and he did really well. MacAfee Kid Tip number one. This year, we are stretching higher. I'm stretching higher by doing more iRunning minutes after school. Don't forget, everyone is a teacher and everyone is a learner. And growth is mandatory for all of us. Time for morning meeting, you begin every day at 9:30. Arrive on time. Remember, always outreach high expectations. Be respectful, be responsible, be in control. Be amazing and stretch higher every day. Bye!
So everyone reach up, put your hands together.